Good morning. We are in Huahine. We're walking to town, to far, to rent bikes for the day. We're going to bike around the island. And the price that we've seen pretty much is $15 for a day or $10 for 4 hours. So we're going to rent it for the day. So our first stop on our bike tour is at these ruins. There is also a little museum that is over the water, and it has tattoo hammers and fish hooks and different artifacts that they found in the area. Today is Sunday, so we think it's closed because it's Sunday. We weren't able to go inside, but we are walking around checking out some of the ruins here in the area before we head on biking. It is very hot and so wear sunscreen, wear a hat, just be prepared that you're gonna be in the sun and biking for quite a bit of time. One of our stops is going to be a beach with apparently amazing snorkeling, and I left the snorkel gear at our Airbnb, unfortunately. So Nephi is biking back to pick up our snorkel gear for us, which is the best. We were thinking we could probably just come tomorrow when we rent a scooter, but we also just really wanted to snorkel today. So I don't know how far back it is from where we're at, maybe like a mile. So hopefully not too bad for Nephi, but we're excited to show you all the snorkeling. And hope that it is worth this trip back. Stopped at an art gallery, and there's a really wonderful lady from Ohio, and she has beautiful paintings and ice cream, which is just what you need after a long bike ride. And we're almost to the beach, so we're excited to cool off in the ocean. So we just finished at the beach. It's actually the location of an abandoned resort, so it's kind of cool to see like the empty pool and all this, the abandoned area. But the snorkeling is fantastic. Definitely worth the bike ride out here. I mean, the ice cream and the snorkeling and the little snack definitely helped us feel more like that. When we first got here, we were exhausted. It is quite a long bike ride, but we are now ready to head on to our next stop and to then head home. So it's been a really great day. We're excited to show you the last little bit of our bike ride. Our last stop before heading home is at these ruins. Huahine has some of the largest concentration of ancient Polynesian ruins in Tahiti and French Polynesia. So that's fun that we got to see a few. I think there's some others scattered about the island that we may see tomorrow on our scooter tour. But this pretty much ends our bike ride. We are going to have to bike quite a bit back. We're taking the scenic route though, a different route than the way we came out. I will add a link to all the Google, all the locations that we saw on Google Maps, so you can use that if you'd like to plan your own trip. But we're really glad that you were able to join us, and we hope that this was useful and that you'll like and subscribe. Thank you. Join us for our next video where we'll talk about doing a scooter trip through Huahine.